There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there. Die, asshole! I'm gonna mess you up, dude. Eat shit!
Jesus Christ!
Ow! Stop dicking around! We're still doing this, right? Man, I could be watching TV right now. I have to go to the bathroom.
Feel my righteous fury! I'm sorry.
Nobody likes me.
Hurry up! Ha! Motherfucker!
I'm good! Yeah. Usually we.
That was dead like it hurt.
Gentlemen, thanks to the New Kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the New Kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called Douchebag. New Kid, I hereby dub thee Sir Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard?
Oh God, not the Bard!
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds. I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack. It's not easy, but being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic and throw it at your opponent. No, you gotta fill your hand all the way. Remember, hope in one hand and fart in the other, and you'll have a potent weapon in one of your hands. Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic and throw it at your opponent. Come on, douchebag, you let it slip right through your fingers. Try again. Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic and throw it at your opponent. No, you gotta fill your hand all the way. Remember, hope in one hand and fart in the other, and you'll have a potent weapon in one of your hands. Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic and throw it at your opponent. No, that's not it. Try again. Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic and throw it at your opponent. No, that's not it. Try again. Let me show you one more time.